across to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter, verified. Activating cerebral choral control device. Augmented human, C4621, has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule, on my signal.
2 repair kits remaining.
See the contaminated city down there. That's where you're landing. Access the catapult.
see from the report.
Analyzing. This one's already expired. Keep looking. It's still valid, but the pilot's rank is no good. We can't use this. I've picked up one more wreck, 621. Transmitting marker. Go and check it out.
Repair kit remaining.
Use your mobility in the air to get clear of the
set.
That's it. Try accessing the wreck. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? Looks like they were on to you after all. I'm in no mood to pick a fight with the PCA. Take it out now and they won't have enough to ID you. Use your mobility in the air to get clear of explosions on the ground.
Two repair kits remaining. Raven. That's your new name here on Rubicon.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, Coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven, that's who you are now, here on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. Allmind provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts. You stand to benefit regardless.
job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention, all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value. We cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery. Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done. Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
make the Liberating Front strong. Force and act! We stand as one!
Two repair kits remaining.
This is a notification from All Mind, the mercenary support system. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your return to mercenary activities has been acknowledged. Restoring access to the parts shop.
job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group, one of the extraplanetary corporate forces.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. The operation will take place in Grid 135, Southern Belius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafeng, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus's efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Archibus really scored this time.
registration number RB23, call sign Raven. Your records have been updated. You have also been granted access to participate in the Log Hunt program. We kindly request that you submit combat logs after destroying designated craft. Allmind will reward you with parts based on the number of submissions you provide.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
We're under attack. It's a corporate burst. Intercept. Keep them off the supply.
back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their Coral Survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
Assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the Tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.